Okay, everybody, and this is the finished product. I just got some ribs, flame swords, a couple over there in that back pot you can't see, swords and anubias and jumper and a little bit of everything. Well, not everything, but when they grow out, it'll look better. Anyway, this is going to be the discus tank. What y'all think? Talk to me. I didn't completely wash this whole thing out. Got rid of most of the snails. It was my guppy tank. Got the cave down there for the plecos. All right, y'all. This is it. Peace.